Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Nanang Syaifuddin. Okay guys, in this opportunity I want to give a review or description about someone. I give the clue. The first, he is a linguist. Second, he has a famous theory named prosodic analysis. Do you know about him?
John Rupert Fear, the born June 17, 1890 in Keighley, Yorkshire, the death December 14, 1960 in Linfield, Massachusetts. Commonly known as J.R. Fear, an English linguist and a leading figure in British linguistics during the 1950s. He was professor of English at the University of the Punjab from 1919 until 1928. He then worked in the phonetic department of University College London, and he was moving to the School of Oriental and African Studies, where he became professor of general linguistics, a position he held until his retirement in 1956. His work on prosody, which he emphasized at the expense of the phonemic principle, prefigured later work in autosegmental phonology. Fear is known for drawing attention to the context-dependent nature of meaning with his notion of context of situation, and his work on collocational meaning is widely acknowledged in the field of distributional semantics. In particular, he is known for the famous quotation, "You shall know a word by the company it keeps," J.R. Fear. Fear developed a particular view of linguistics that has given rise to the adjective Fearian. Central to the view is the idea of polysystematism. As a teacher in the University of London for more than 20 years, Fear influenced a generation of British linguists. The popularity of his ideas among contemporaries gave rise to what was known as the London School of Linguistics. Among Fear's students, the so-called Neo-Fearians were exemplified by Michael Halliday, who was professor of general linguistics in the University of London from 1965 until 1971. In linguistics, prosody is concerned with those elements of speech that are not individual phonetic segments, like vowels and consonants, but are properties of syllables and large units of speech, including linguistic functions such as intonation, tone, stress, and rhythm. Such elements are known as suprasegmentals.
Yeah, so what is about my opinion? In my mind, J.R. Fear is the father of phonetic that make the theory that name prosodic analysis. It's focused about the phonetic, like a vowel and consonant. And about the semantic, it's about the nature of the context or the context of the situation where the speaker say, so the word, the meaning of word is according to the speaker say, that like the context of the situation. So the meaning of the word is what the speaker mind, so deliver or the hearer can know about the meaning by conclude about the message that say by the speaker. And it's about the phonetic and vowel. Why I think this is important, like because this is the first or the I think that message or the meaning of the message that can deliver in our mind by the speaker, it is about the meaning of the context. So I think the phonetic on the vowel that they say is important. I still use this. Okay guys, I think that's all about J.R. Beard. Although that is short review about him, but I hope you can get the information. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and let's say I say thanks, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.